Each of us dies slowly, imprisoned by the world.